sitting out front here.
The holidays are a time for family.
Thomas is 3 feet tall about.
But this year,
black hat.
The Dinkles.
Looks like a top hat.
Had to spend Thanksgiving.
And I woke up on Thanksgiving morning.
Without one of theirs.
And I didn't see Thomas's head.
Thomas is their inflatable.
A little red thing that hangs down off their neck.
Yard turkey.
I don't know what it's called. Their gobble thing.
And every year he lives in their front yard.
Don't know where Tom is, but I think he wants to come home.
Now they're hoping to find it.
I've never interviewed a doorbell before.
Thanks to their doorbell. That voice is Tara's husband, Brian, who's out of state, but saw us on his doorstep through the Ring app on his phone.
So you saw me when I rang your doorbell today.
I did.
And they also saw this.
You see him walk up.
Whoever took Thomas got close enough to trigger the doorbell's motion-activated camera.
I think he grabbed one of the lights first, and then he walked around to Thomas.
The cameras didn't stop the suspected thief from taking Thomas.
And it's kind of freaky because for him to come all the way up to the front of the house.
But now they're hoping someone recognizes his face so they can bring Thomas Turkey.
We just love him. He's cute.
Back home to his family.
He has a yellow beak and a green vest on.
Ashley Michaels, Fox 31.